In this video, you will learn how to record calls on iPhone. So if you want to enable call recording functionality on your iPhone, this is the video you need to watch. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Review Pro, and without any further delay, let's learn how to turn on call recording functionality on iPhone. In order to turn on call recording functionality on your iPhone, first of all, you have to go to settings and then scroll to the general and tap on general. Once you are in general, tap on about and see whether your iOS version is at least iOS 18.1 and later or not. If it is below iOS 18.1, then you won't get the functionality to record calls on iPhone. But if you have got at least iOS 18.1 and later, you can start recording calls on iPhone. And in case it is below iOS 18.1, then you'll have to go back and then go back again and tap on software update and see whether you have got any software update or not. If you have got any software update, simply download and install the latest iOS software update, and after that you are ready to start recording calls on iPhone. And by the way, for your information, let me tell you that the call recording functionality on iPhone is available for all the iPhones after iPhone 10. That means if you have an iPhone which is iPhone 10s, 10s Max, and later on, all the iPhones after iPhone 10 will be having the call recording functionality available in the settings. So let's first make a call. We are going to make a call here. I'm calling to this iPhone, and you will see when calling here, you will see a call recording button that is currently grayed out, but this will be enabled once we pick up the call on this iPhone. So I just picked up the call here and answered the call. After that, you will notice that the call recording button has been activated here, but currently this is not recording. In order to record the call, we will have to tap on this button, and after that a prompt will be played on both ends that this call will be recorded, and that is for the legal purposes only. And once the prompt plays on both ends, after that the call will start recording, and currently you can see the call is being recorded. And once that is done, you can either stop the recording by tapping on this stop button, or you can also end the call, and after that the call recording will be saved to Notes app. I just end the call, and you can see here we got a prompt. If we tap on that, it opens the call recording in the Notes app, and you can see the call recording is saved here. We can simply tap on the play button and play the recording, or we can also tap on this and see the transcript of the call here. And by the way, we can also tap on summary and see a summary of all the call recording, but this is only applicable for the iPhones that are having Apple Intelligence features compatibility. If your iPhone doesn't support Apple Intelligence features, then you won't be able to summarize this or see the transcript in the call recording. You will only be able to listen to the call recording by tapping on this play or pause button. So that's how you turn on call recording functionality on iPhone and record calls on iPhone. And once recorded, you can simply tap on this three-dot icon and then tap the option to share audio and select from these options to share the audio to these options. And also you can tap on save to files to save the audio to files app. You can also choose to save audio to files from this option as well. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching.